Hey, it's Clay Trader, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol USRM. We will take a look at the daily time frame. I've done this analysis several times before, but want to get things updated here after a pretty big gap down and in a very eventful day, especially when it comes to the charting perspective, and mainly because of this pink line right here, which is the very famous 200-day simple moving average. Even if you have just a surface deep, very basic understanding of charts, I'm sure you've heard of the 200-day moving average, and you know that when the price is above it, from a bullish perspective, that is, you want to see the price stay above it. And that's right where the action essentially all happened today. And sure, it was a gap down, and the bears won the ultimate overall day, but to give some credit where credit's due to the bulls, it was good to see that the price was ultimately able to hold up above the pink line there. And on top of that, the candle that was formed, you could call that a doji, spinning top, whatever floats your boat, but nice candle on huge volume, and then this is all taking place right here at a very important level of support. Interesting setup going forward. Now, I wish I could say that because all three of these things happened, this is guaranteed to bounce for the remainder of the week. You can't sit here and say that because, well, there's no such thing as a guarantee in the market. Now, would I be shocked to see some sort of bounce? That would not be shocking at all, but again, there's no such thing as a guarantee, so you kind of just got to sit back and see what happens. But, it was good to see that the price, again, was able to, close above that pink line, much better than seeing some sort of candle like this where the price closed, all the way down here below the pink line. That would give, the chart a much different appearance, but, that was not the case here. So if you haven't kind of connected those dots, definitely going forward, not only tomorrow, but the remainder of the week, that 200-day simple moving average, again, the pink line, is that level of support that you want to see hold, no questions asked. In the event the price cannot hold above it, next key level of support to keep an eye on would be down here at the 2 cent mark, and this is going way back until March, which is after the big initial breakout move here. You can see that when the price pulled back, that's right where the buyer stepped in several times to support the price before this huge move here happened. So, but as it stands right now, price is holding above the 200-day, and that's what you want to see continue to happen going forward. As far as resistance levels, not going to talk about any of those just because, in my opinion right now, breaking levels of resistance, not exactly a top priority. Top priority right now for the chart is, finding a bottom, stabilizing and building some sort of higher or not some sort of base. And, ideally a higher base compared to where it was, back in February and March, but we'll see what happens with it. So the week is young, still 4 days left, so we'll see if the bulls can put something together or not. One of the biggest questions that I get is, hey, Clay, how do you find the stocks that you trade? So what I've done is put together a free resource guide where I talk about the tools that I use to locate stocks that I find interesting and think may have potential. So if that sounds like something that could add value to you as a trader, then click on the image that is up on the screen right now, and I will email you the guide. The guide itself is very short and to the point, and best part, it's completely free. Thanks for watching the video. Let me know if you have any questions.